always been your choice, Somi. I get it now. And I gotta respect it.
Thank you. And I'm sorry for everything.
Show me. We're too late on me.
Damn it, Reed. Sorry.
Yeah, so am I. We need to get her out of here.
Right.
Let's get moving.
Being awful quiet. Everything all right?
I think I'm all out of words for you.
What happened back there? Can tell it's eating at you. Want to talk about it?
Want to know what's eating at me? That I didn't get to her first. Ahead of you.
Reed.
It should have been me down there with Somi. Not you. I should have looked her in the eye. Heard her say she wanted out of life. I could have changed her mind.
Really think so?
Copy. I have eyes on him. Stand by to secure target.
Blaming yourself for her death because you think you had a say, except you didn't. Not everything depends on you, Reed.
Clearly.
Stick with you till the end, all right?
Please step out of the vehicle.
Reed?
FIA Special Agent Terry. I'll have our people take over the body.
No. V, could you carry Somi? Please.
I got her.
Place her here.
Take good care of her.
V, the president would like a word.
Good to see you, Madam President.
I wish I could say the same.
What'll happen to So-Mi now?
FIA Special Agent Song So-Mi was killed in the line of duty. I'll make sure that's how she's remembered.
And how will you remember her?
As my failure. I could have done more for her, perhaps. Maybe all of us could have.
Song opted to die rather than fall into your hands. Know that, right?
Death is never the answer. I've seen too much of it already. Were I in her shoes, I would have chosen life.
Yeah, well, you weren't.
If I'm not mistaken, neither were you.
Fake smile, hollow phrases, patronizing tone. See why you keep getting reelected. 'Cause at day's end, it's just politics to you, isn't it?
You'd be wise to remember who you're speaking to.
And who would that be exactly?
All right. I can't deny you tried to help her. Thank you for your service to the NUSA.
Rosalind, wait. Don't contact me again. Ever. That clear?
Contact who? This op never happened. Remember? Your compensation. We thank you for your service.
Feeling, Reed. Know the pain.
We're all set to go.
She asked me once if I'd always be by her side when she fucked up. I said I wouldn't miss it for the world. She didn't believe me. Just smiled. Shook her head, but she wasn't buying it. I could tell. Lost all my friends when you recruited me, she said. Now don't you become my enemy. That's all I ask.
Was I a friend or an enemy?
Fuck.
Maybe all of you... Shit. Crowd's fucking hot. Think you're all looking for something different. But you weren't her enemy, Reed. Pretty darn sure of that.
Yeah. At least one of us is sure of something. I failed her.
Know what it's like to lose someone close. All the questions you think of, then mull, with no prospect of ever getting an answer.
Questions without answers, about summed up my whole life there.
You know, Reed, got to know So-Mi about as well as you knew her. You ever want to talk?
I think it's high time you headed back to Night City. So-Mi, for what it's worth, I hope you're at peace.
found out treasures are always lost, pleasures and rage come back. I'm watching you. Be careful with your moves tonight. I think the time is right. I think the blood is dried. It cries for. So what are we waiting for? Wires and chains starting to fail. It feels like a can't look into your eyes. found out. Treasures are always lost. Pleasures are long forgotten. Who are you?
You know, ever since the start of this whole FIA business, been trying to pin down a strange feeling. This fear gnawing at my insides, yelling louder and louder, yelling that I should delta as far away as possible. Think I've finally figured out what it was.
Demons of your past come tugging at your balls?
Tenacious motherfuckers. Some stories don't get a happy ending for the credits roll, leaving questions you're never gonna find the answers to. Questions you'll lug around till the day you croak.
Sounds about right.
Better believe it.
Can turn into a self-fulfilling prophecy, you know. Dwelling on past mistakes.
How do you mean?
You try so hard to run away from them, you forget you're going around in a neat little circle, heading for a head-on.
And fucking bam.
Exactly.
One way or another, shit always ends up fucked. First Saburo, then Yorinobu, now Myers. Got a knack for getting in dangerous peeps' ways, you know? For real, though. How's it feel, you know, with all that's gone down?
Wasn't about to let Somi fall into Meyer's hands. To be a lab rat to poke and prod.
Hey, fucking man, saw Myers at the border yourself. A human suit with something inhuman buttoned up in her skin. Couldn't hide it if she tried. Meaning that somehow, some way, you managed not to completely fuck things up. For once.
Not helping, Johnny.
Not making your life any easier, I know. But thinking about Songbird, about Reed, finally starting to see why I did all the shit I did. Why I went AWOL during the war, then set off on the warpath against Arasaka. Why I called Carrie a fucking pussy so many times. Think finally I understand why I couldn't bring myself to trust Reed. Because I know his type, idealist, like me, who can't see that what he believes in will devour everyone he cares about. Just one thing sets us apart. Unlike me, he saw his shit through to the end. Price be damned. There, fucking said it.
Thought you and Reed had a lot in common. Except when it comes to being blinded by ideals, well, can skin that cat a dozen different ways. He did everything he could to save her. That's why he'll eventually accept her being gone. Whereas you...
Guess I was never chasing ideals. Not really. Life. That's what I was running from.
And? Still running?
Does it matter? I'm still breathing. Sort of. Just don't know what the fuck for.
Gave up on your ideals, huh? Now? Finally?
No. Just saw that behind everything we believe, there's an ugly truth we don't want to face. All right. Good talk. Get up.
Those thoughts, feelings. Didn't expect that from you, Johnny.
Probably because you think you've got me all figured out.
No, just, didn't realize that under that prick rocker boy exterior, you're nothing but a big old softy.
Yeah. Fuck you too.
Wasn't sure you'd show. Grab a seat. We need to talk.
First man right on this court. That why we're here? To say goodbye?
We'll see. Goodbyes come in all shapes and sizes, hues, and tones. V, I'm gonna come out and say it. You failed as an FIA-associated operative. You failed me, Alex, Myers, hell, maybe even yourself.
Whoa. No holds barred, huh? Reed, I...
In spite of that, here we are. Watching a ball game, talking. Do you know why?
Convo's starting to sound like an interrogation, Saul.
Is that so? With no handcuffs, no black bag over your head? If this was an interrogation, you'd know.
Sure, forget it. Spill.
You were right. I wanted to tell you in person. You were right, V.
Shit, I wasn't expecting that.
I'm not surprised. V, I almost lost everything because of you.
Fuck, Reed.
Don't talk. Just listen. I lost partners, friends, the trust of my superiors. Everything I believed in, built my life on, gone in seconds. All because I believed you'd help me save Somi.
Know how it feels to have your world flip upside down. Also know that a flip like that makes change easier. Think you needed it, Reed.
That's why I said I think you were right. I got nothing to lose now. I might be able to gain something for once, though. All because of you, or thanks to you. Not sure which is more fitting.
And so me? Any idea? Gonna get some funeral, at least?
Somi's been dead for years, officially. There's a grave in Calvary, New York, with her name on it. We actually went there once. Song, Alex and me. We laid flowers, dripped some whiskey on the grave. No need to imagine her. She was right there.
I'm sorry.
In any case, they'll never put former FIA agent Songbird in the ground. Groom Lake is a facility. They're extracting all they can, but it's all the same to her now.
Huh. Myers only pretended she'd take care.
No, she did. She is. Just in her own way. Only way she knows how.
Myers must be livid.
Even if she is, she hides it well, behind a toothy smile. She has direct lines to Night City's biggest players. Hanson's dead, and shit's about to go down in Dogtown. She's already convinced Congress the mess in Night City was targeted, controlled, and, ultimately, a resounding success. They'll award her a second Purple Heart. She'll accept in a teary-eyed speech in which she's sure to remind everyone that Kennedy only got one.
And that's why I hate politics. So, what'll you do now? Plans, schemes, what?
Washington beckons. Likely for a stern audience with Her Majesty, then relegation to a desk at Langley. Maybe scribbling on whiteboards, flipping through slides, feeding fresh recruits horseshit, among other humiliations. They already booked me to Red Eye, NC to DC direct.
Plan to get on it?
Good question. Should I?
Screw Washington. Your old life's there. That's what awaits you. Clearly need a new life. Hop in a car and full speed ahead, I say.
And then what?
Make it up as you go along. Done it. It works. I know.
That you do.
Got a few nomad friends. You could ride with them. Always a place to start. Just let me know.
I don't know what I'll do. And I'm all right with that. Forgot how that felt, but I really fucking missed it. So thanks.
Don't sweat it. Buy me a Brosef sometime.
I'm afraid there won't be a next time. You know that.
Take care, V. I'm gonna hang back a little.